Step 1. Firmware set up. Step 2. Placing of bottom reinforcement. Step 3. Fixing of bar share for post tension tendon. Step 4. Placing post tension tendon. Step 5. Fixing anklage bustering reinforcement. Step 6. Placing of top reinforcement. Step 7. Placing anklage pocket firmware and ground vent. Step 8. Fixing slab edge firmware with pocket firmware. Step 9. Concreting of slab. Step 10. Remove slab edge firmware. Step 11. Remove pocket firmware. Step 12. Placing anchor head and wedge in position. Step 13. Stressing. Step 14. Cutting end of strand. Step 15. Capping stressing reset with cement mortar. Step 16. Grouting. Step 17. Repeat for next 4 slabs.